am very honored to introduce our next guest to the Opry. This, you know, as most of you know, country music is appreciated, respected, and loved all over the world now. And this gentleman is primarily responsible for a lot of that acceptance in Japan. And he hosts a festival, Country Gold Festival, every year in Kumamoto, Japan. Some of you might remember that that was the same area that was just recently devastated with the earthquake just a couple of months ago. So while we send our thoughts and prayers to those still recovering, let us give a great welcome to this gentleman, Charlie Nagatani.
Thank you so much. My hometown had a big hit, earthquake. But fortunately, me and my family and band members and my friends, you know, and nobody injured, you know. Yeah. And then, you know, so thank you very much. Thank you very much. And I say my thanks to my friends from Japan tonight and the people I met in the States, or I used to perform for military people, you know, many years ago, and in Japan and Southeast Asia, and so the kind of people came tonight. Thank you very much. Thank you. Tonight I'd like to sing a song, one of my favorite tunes called "Room Full of Roses." If I send a rose to you, every time you made me blue, you'd have a room full of roses. And if I send a rose of heart, every time I cried all night, you'll feel blue.